According to the Oracle, when millennials aren't being entitled and or lazy, they're either trying to kill and or ruin something.
It's not a ringing endorsement, is it? And look, if I didn't trust Google with literally every question that I've ever had, I might be inclined to disagree.
Millennials are complicated. I mean, social scientists and SBS Viceline channel managers have struggled to pin them down for years.
Well, maybe to understand the future, we need to look at the past, because the more things change, the more things don't change. So...
what?
Well, what I'm trying to say is that millennials are a little bit more traditional than generations before them.
So late last month, a bunch of US researchers from this organisation analysed data from this questionnaire and found that on certain matters, young adults were more conservative now than they were 20 years ago. So in 1994, 42% of high schoolers agreed that dudes should work and ladies should stay at home. By 2014, 58% agreed. Also, in 1994, 84% disagreed that a woman's place was in the home. By 2014, only 75% disagreed. It was this research that led Quartz magazine to ask,
are millennials more likely than their parents to think women's place is in the home?
A question inexplicably accompanied by the most embarrow wedding photo in the world.
That aside, are they? I mean, have their social attitudes changed or remained the same?
Well, it's confusing. This from the Washington Post. In 2015...
millennials are just about as racist as their parents.
In 2016...
millennials are significantly more progressive than their parents.
And in 2017, who knows? But here's why it's important to work it out.
Because for the first time ever, millennials have surpassed baby boomers as the largest voting bloc in the US. A trend that's likely to be mirrored around the world as boomers, well, die. No offense. Millennials. Millennials. Well, not quite yet. They've still got Gen X to contend with. Remember them? But they will run the world. Possibly into the ground, if the Oracle is anything to go by.